Hello everyone, this is Pokemon Sudoku, and I'll go back to some more Pokemon Firewood Nuzlocke. And back, Pokemon back, Pokemon back, Pokemon back. I'm gonna simply do a thing that involves continuously fighting these guys. Specific goal of winning. Stop. Shot fainted, I win that battle. Now continue using flame. Getting flame really high leveled is my strategy. Yeah, three times. That's a low number. Stomp. Stomp on the ground. Bum bum bum. I'm gonna knock you down. Dun 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 dun. Oh shite. Person ears. Is a person. Yeah. I'll knock you two out first, and then I can count to 400 million. Firestman. I see my other. Okay, level 45. Stomp. Victory. Level 56. Go ahead back up to here. That's the only sensible solution to my issues I'm facing. Having well, flame reaching level 60, which is the goal. Reaching for the metaphorical and possibly little stars. Stomp. Good, it's KO'd. Now I'm gonna stomp again. Let's see how much damage this does. Stomp. Take that guy down a peg. Seismic toss. Okay. Stomp. No, I'm going. Stomp. Oof, revenge. Okay. Stomp. Ice beam. Okay, stomp's gonna strike down that guy. Go 4, 6, 9. 6 seconds, I can understand how it works. And Gorduck should be evolved. Not. Well, Gorduck does not evolve. Yet. Citation for future Pokemon games needed. And I'm not counting Mega Evolutions, which I'm not sure if God has or not. I'm counting actual evolutions. Interesting, I think I have a strategy that could work. I think I'll stomp with these guys. Don't say I'm gonna be down with rankings and fire moves. Probably lower defense. And I'll hit the Machoke with a flame. Tornado thing, what's it called? Fire spin? Yeah. This is my last strategy. strategic experimentation. No. So he was a fire spin. Interesting. Stomp. Zero damage taken. Ooh, 46. Now going all the way to 60. Is strategically move, that's good. So I don't understand any words that make no logical sense, and I'm just kind of telling what I'm seeing, like, again, stomp. I wanna win, I wanna be the best to win. Nobody's gonna take me down. Fire spin. I had to be smart about this. Seems wouldn't. Instinctively based off as much damage as I do. And that stomp should finish him off. And again. Okay, strategy gotta work. Be smart. I can win. Yes, we want him. Okay, stop. Point us faster. This should be closer to level 60 by the point I estimate. I guess I went down to the south. Swing down to south. Again. Every move I make is simply just trying to get closer to the goal. Wait, timing. Yes, I will. Stomp. Two. Now let's go again. Stomp. Takže kruhé. Spin. I'll do this. Just right, I want to make sure I get it all. What do you say? In the back? Okay. 57. I stomp that guy. And freeze this one. It's a unique thing, I don't know how to Pokemon. Not sure. Maybe those aren't good moves. Stomp, fire spin stomp. Stomp. I'm just gonna test it out. Would have had any attack damage boost. Stomp. Josh as well. And again. Okay. the time I'll test the fury attack, I don't know. If fury attacks also works for the same purpose. Fire spin. Ooh, missed. There's a tiny bit of damage. Well, that's actually a lot more than expected. Stomp. Okay, this is an easy walkthrough. Simple combination of stomp, ice beam, 1, 2, 3, out. I'm getting good at this game, and also there's some random things, you know, everything's been good, it's kind of like just going insane, so I'm gonna make as many of these as often. As much done as I can. It's as simple as this is, it's still wonderful. Let's see, these two half-year games make no sense to me. Yeah, I'll train you. Stomp. Now I can still go. Still going strong, actually. Yes, I'm better than that character. Sits out. Which moves are the best for my long term goals? As it relates to this game. So let's beat the Elite Four. Not lose anyone else. Oops, wrong move. Oh, fire spin. I finish it off. So one south. One into this. Let's avoid being hit. And then just wait till the right timing. Yes, the Pokemon battle. The sudden frivolousness. was actually a pretty good move. Stomp. Fire spin. Stomp. Move one obstacle. 48. Craxity is doing wonderful. Okay, I gotta make sure I do this just flawless execution of my moves. Huh, one time he didn't die. A fluke, I guess. Ember. Up and around and in and out all the way up to here. Come on. I just want to check out some way out. Sheriff Flame looks like he's the next one to level up. Cheap out. 57. I'm in first. Stomp. Okay, now again. Because I've been doing the same thing for ages now. Fire spin. Missed. randomize my cards. Just gotta hit him with a stomp. Or fury attack, that could also work. Assuming it does work. Okay. You AR. Stomp. Flame and freezing. Fire and ice age inside. Ice beam. The freezer getting level 60 is a way always away. If ever. And I'm gonna sell me out of my team. Okay, so attacks to my eyes instead of. I think it was actually not that close. I'm getting to level 16. I think. Perhaps in the next video is. No. Maybe that includes maybe 600 every so often. Fuck, 400. That's more besides the point. Save, yes. Yes, I'm just gonna save it. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.